He's sent into the boards. Loose puck is turned over. Comes to Houdershell, fires off the face mask of Gillam. Houdershell backhander again. Oh my goodness, it was stopped on the play by Gillam. How the heck did that not go in? Israel keeps the puck in the zone, and it's sent right back down to the near side. Tyler Poulsen slams the brakes. Houdershell's there. Plays it back for Israel, looking for his first pro goal. He got hooked into the net, and nothing's called. My goodness, 18:06 left in a scoreless first period, and Eric Israel had him dead to rights. Israel, though, playing at wing, intercepts it, throws it out in front, and the pass coming for Stefan Legault gets broken up. Look out, reaches behind the defense. He's all alone, fires it, stopped by Parks, and he hangs on for a whistle with 17:18 remaining in a scoreless first period. Shot gets taken by Broussois, turned aside. Puck still loose, and it's corralled by Eric Israel. Sent out in the neutral zone. Here comes Tyler Coulter and the captain, 2-on-1. Coulter's there. Toe drag throws it back off the skate of Quenneville. He couldn't get a shot off. Quenneville back to McGurdy. Fired on net. That gets deflected. Puck still loose. Backhanded, and they score! Tyler Coulter grabs a loose change with a backhand. And with 14:03 left in the first, the Rush strike first. It's 1-0. 7:35 left in the first period. Rush with an early 1-0 lead thanks to Tyler Coulter. 5:57 into the action. Here comes Houdershell up ahead for Poulsen. Poulsen's there first. He scores! Tyler Poulsen right under the glove of Gillam on the feed from Houdershell. 7:26 left in the first. And the Rush now have a 2-0 lead. It's off a man. Played down low. Romanko's there. Fakes back door. Then tried to toe drag towards the net. It's denied by a diving blocker. And now the Thunder are on the power play. The Rush recognize this is a shorthanded situation. Here comes Tyler Coulter with it behind the net. Backhand wraparound. Looking for Romanko. Fires, and the shot is snared by Gillam. Oh, my goodness. 1:35 left in the first period. And Mitch Gillam comes up with a gigantic save. Extra Danks just had an opportunity as the Thunder come back through neutral ice. Starrett comes in onside. Shadowed by Riker Killens. Left for Salvaggio on the wall. Broken up and intercepted by Tanner Cardi. And Cardi chips it by his man. Here comes Cardi shorthanded. What does he have? Cardi fires it. Knocked away by the shoulder of Gillam. Cardi's got the rebound behind the net. Stick handles in a phone booth. Looks east-west. Has a man. Killens fires. Knocked away by Gillam again. My goodness, it's a shooting gallery for the Rush tonight. Pressure now by Trey Phillips. Hebig lost it to an oncoming Tyler Coulter. Here come the Rush back the other way on the offensive. Coulter comes in onside. I formation leaves it for Poulsen. Back to Coulter. Toe drag fires. He scores! My goodness, Tyler Coulter gets number 2 on the night on an outstanding maneuver towards the net. 14:20 left in the second. The Rush now have a 3-0 lead. Leibinger couldn't get it out. Fournier contains, rims it all the way to the far side. 33 seconds left on the kill. Wesolowski back for Fournier, centered, and the one-time shot from Dorowitz fanned on. Coulter still can't get it out. Contained, Dorowitz to Fournier. Blocker save, Tyler Parks! Are you kidding me? And the Rush fire it down the full length of the ice. My goodness gracious, what a save. Here comes Wesolowski through neutral ice. Cross ice finds an option. It's Salvaggio. Salvaggio centered, and he finds Cameron Hebig, and he scores. And Cameron Hebig comes in from the near wall and just gets it by the outstretched leg of Tyler Parks. And with 9:57 left in the second, the Thunder are on the board, trailing 4-1. Parkkonen takes over. Out of the box finds Beau Starrett. We're back to even strength. 11:20 left in the game. Beau Starrett unwinds, rifles it, and he scores. Beau Starrett out of the penalty box. He goes full windup and fires it by the blocker at Parks. And with 11:20 left in the game, the Thunder have 2 in a row. But they trail 4-2. Peter Quenneville facilitates to Gennaro. Gennaro on the point. Dita McGurdy, they switch places. McGurdy fakes, hands off. Gennaro, one-time shot, knocked away. Puck still loose. Coulter looking for it, couldn't get it, and Weninger is on top of it. My goodness. Weninger with a fantastic save. Salvaggio sent behind the net. It's hacked to Hebig on the near side. 35 seconds left in the game. Hebig to the blue line. Parkkonen with a drive. That got deflected and it rolls in. They score. I'm not sure if Stefan Fournier got a piece of that puck, but Parkkonen's shot skipped by Parks. And with 32.1 seconds left in the game, Wichita is within striking distance. It's 4-3. 10 seconds left. Time running out for the Thunder. Here comes Desharnais. A Hail Mary up ahead. Gets deflected. Puck rolls behind the net. Park settles it down to the trapezoid. Burks off the glass. Down the zone. That is going to do it. The losing streak is no more. The Rush get their first win since December 6th. And they take down the Wichita Thunder with a 4-3 win on home ice. Their 10th win of the season in Rushmore Plaza Civic Center Ice Arena.